The Bank of Canada surprised markets with another quarter point rate hike in June, bringing the trend-setting policy rate to 4.75%. Economists say that in the face of a strong economy, persistently high inflation, and a robust labor market, this could open the door for further rate hikes. Let's dig into the details. This latest increase marks the ninth hike since the central bank began raising rates in March 2022 from a quarter of a point. These rate hikes also lift the rate commercial lenders charge Canadians and businesses, putting a strain on households. The Bank of Canada pointed to a number of factors informing its decision to hike. Inflation readings remaining far above the central bank's 2% target, strong economic data in the first quarter, and a robust labor market. Consumer Price Index, the country's main gauge on the cost of goods, re-accelerated to 4.4% in April from 4.3% a month earlier. This also came ahead of economists' expectations of 4.1%. Canada's economic growth also exceeded expectations, expanding by 3.1% in the first quarter, blowing past Bay Street's estimate of 2.5% and the Bank of Canada's forecast of 2.3%. A resilient labor market and heating housing markets across the country also lent to the decision. The central bank's governing council was also concerned that inflation would stay stuck above its 2% target. Because of this data, economists were calling for a rate hike at some point this summer, but not everyone was expecting one this soon. After this increase, economists are now arguing that there could be more rate hikes to follow this year. The Bank of Canada said it would continue to watch the data.